Hello.
Simone? Can you get me DJ Cassidy, please? Tell him that I want him to go to St. Bart's and give him my schedule.
It's December. He's booked like a year in advance.
Hey, Russ, what's up?
I need you.
Russ, honestly, I always want to be there for you, but you call me 2 weeks before the Christmas holidays and expect me to be available to go to St. Bart's.
Move what you have.
I'm contracted for gigs.
I don't understand what you mean by that. You can't break the contract. What does that mean?
I'd love to go to St. Bart's, make an excuse to have a vacation.
You and I, we both know you do anything you want to do. You're Cassidy.
I don't think I can cancel on people.
Simone gave you the dates, and you're telling me you're not doing them.
I got the perfect man for the job, though.
Can I have a name?
DJ Fulano.
Fulano?
Fulano.
All right, I gotta go then. Thanks a lot. You've been very helpful, you piece of
Trust me. You shall see. You shall see.
Huh? Bye-bye. What is that noise?
Remember, you asked for Cassidy. He's here.
So I said, "Divide, I'm about to say, the ride was definitely headed this way."